Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Check this out. So I went over to the Family Dollar Tree, right? Yeah, Family Dollar Tree. They had $3 ribeye steaks. So this is what they look like once you take them out the little plastic bags, $3 a piece. So we're gonna cook this today. I don't know. We're gonna find out, is it worth it? So I got some mushrooms, some green peppers, some cilantro, some onions. I'm gonna be throwing this mesquite rub again. We're gonna be going back to that mesquite rub. It was very good on them spare ribs. There we go. So let's get this all set up. First, we're gonna be soaking our two pieces of strips. Then we're gonna be melting down one beef bouillon cube and slicing and dicing up our green pepper as well as our onion and some of those mushrooms. And don't forget the mesquite. So we'll take that cube out, put it in a bowl, add some water to it. We'll be slapping that cube inside the microwave for just a few, maybe a minute or two. $3 Dollar General ribeye steak. Man, this thing is looking pretty good for $3. What y'all think? I know you want to know what it tastes like. You know we ain't even got to go there. It always come out right. I done converted this thing into a pepper steak. Chef P.T. Van Lifestyle. Look at that, guys. So I said I got that beef bouillon cube in there. Some onions, green peppers, some mushrooms. Oh my gosh, heaven. And that's what it is, ribeye steak. $3 ribeye steak. The Dollar General, right?